Hi, my name is Ryan Conroy, and I'm one of the laser applications engineers here at MC Machinery. And today, we're going to take a look at Mitsubishi's very own beam cleaning technology. In today's day and age, with the emergence of fiber lasers, cutting reflective materials has been made easier versus using CO2 lasers. But every now and then, while cutting these reflective materials, back reflections can be experienced, leading to unwanted results or even the possibility of devastating damage to the laser source. With Mitsubishi's beam cleaning technology, there's now peace of mind while cutting these reflective materials. Let's take a closer look and see how it all works. Now, with Mitsubishi's new OEM fiber oscillator, there are now two components that provide back reflection protection. In a sense, these components act as a check valve for light, blocking any incoming light making its way to the oscillator. This allows us to be the only true fiber laser that can cut pure copper with nitrogen. Alright guys, while beam cleaning is just one of several new technologies introduced in Mitsubishi's new fiber oscillator, that's all I got for you guys today. We'll see you in the next one.